Nous voulons poser les bases d'économie fondées sur la connaissance.
Scientists here in the room will agree with me that science is a very serious business.
One in 22 pregnant women in Africa will die by the time they give birth to their child. So LifeBank is trying to solve that.
It is better to be forward-looking than looking backward.
C'est pourquoi le NEF doit garder toute sa vitalité et sa dynamique de catalyseur des progrès scientifiques et techniques sur le continent africain.
L'éducation est importante en ce qui concerne tout le monde dans le pays.
Nous devons prioriser l'éducation et la science et nous devons faire ça for a long period of time.
One day things will change.
Today you have your CSIR, your National Research Foundation, because those help us to achieve our objectives in terms of science and technology.
I think it's very important to give trust to our scientists and our researchers.
Nous devons être plus exigeants sur nous-mêmes. Nous devons travailler à être les acteurs qui transforment le présent pour façonner le futur.
We have experience here in Rwanda. It is just giving women opportunities.
We are very happy that we've gotten to over 30% of our customers are women.
We want a leader to have ethical behavior.
A collaborative leadership is it's a much better model. So I would like to think that the next generation of leaders are going to appreciate this.
When we think about precision medicine, we often think about it as a developed country kind of approach. And look at how do you think about a precision medicine in low resource environments, for example.
For preventive, of course, it's better for all of us to have a healthy population.
My competence, my background with ancient DNA is unique competence in the region. I felt I had a responsibility to come back to Tunisia to help and to adapt my knowledge to the Tunisian context.
Nanotechnology is based on the use of nanoparticles for the treatment of diseases. And what's unique about the nanoparticles is that they are very small in size and they have so much unique composition that they are able to be uptaken to the cells and give a tremendous effect.
One thing we have in sub-Saharan Africa, the sunlight, bringing nature closer to human beings.
But one of the things that I have found is that one that is particularly important for the circular economy is the life cycle assessment.
Even if here we have very good examples of circular economy in our businesses and our industries, what we need to do is to be able to have an industrial symbiosis.
I don't think industry is against complicated regulations. They know how to handle that. They got it everywhere. So they are used to that. So be fierce to industry. Impose your standards and make a renewable business case, a profitable business case.
It's good for us to begin to encourage ourselves to develop this kind of technology. This is a long-term investment.
Si vous aviez été Mark Zuckerberg aujourd'hui, vous aviez 20 ans, qu'est-ce que vous auriez aimé créer comme application?
Maybe indeed I shouldn't be a Zuckerberg, but I should be one who can enable others to become Zuckerberg.